I'm adding fleece roving to the inside of a sock by just twisting it tight and then putting it on the needle and then moving the stitch over the top. Now, this can be done on any kind of a knitting machine. It can be used for the inside of socks, mittens, or slippers. And now just knitting it off. And as you see it, right here. Continue knitting.